what's good, y'all? You already know who it is, man. It's your boy, Big Grizz. We are back with another reaction. Becky G and Carol G just dropped Mommy. Y'all know I do like Carol G. Y'all know, y'all should know who Carol G is. She was, I don't want to say this is the reason, but honestly, this is the reason why I know her. Well, I first found out about her first from Anuel, and then once I figured out she was her own artist, and she goes crazy, I tapped in. So shout out to Carol G and all her fans. I am a fan of her now, but I did find out about her from Anuel. So, about to see what her and Becky G's talking about. I think I've reacted to a Becky G reaction before. So honestly, the name sounds familiar. But if y'all want some reactions from her, you already know what to do. Just run this up. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. We do have three other channels, Grizzly Sneaks, Grizzly Gaming, and we do have the podcast. Make sure y'all check out all three of those. We are on the road to 10K on all platforms. Make sure you support me on all multiple platforms. We'll be doing giveaways later on this year, merch giveaways. Everything's coming. So just stay tuned. Without further ado, Mommy, Carol G, Becky G, let's get it.
Lo que no sirve que no estorbe, te metiste a tu gol por torpe.
Hey.
Te quedó grande este torque, yo no estoy pa' que de mí te enamores, baby. Sin visa ni pasaporte, mandé tu falso amor de vacaciones. Pa' la mierda y nunca vuelvas, que todo se
te That's Carrie G right there.
No, de lo que me hiciste si no te acuerdas.
Too crazy, hold on. She get one there too crazy.
Ay, yo lo lamento. Tus ganas de volver murieron en el intento. Te ves como que perdiste el tiempo. Quédate bien porque lo mío ni lo cuento. Te veo en las redes, no puedo creerlo. Qué pena de ti. Yo que fui buena y tú que gonorrea pagándome así. Rata de dos patas, lo digo Paquito.
Dance or something like a quinceañera. I want to go to a quinceañera one day.
Llorando estaba tú y como no te salí. Anda comiéndote a otra, pero está pensando en mí. No me vuelvas a llamar. Ya te boté el celular. De lo tóxico que se volvió perjudicial.
About everything, my salsa down. Rapito de mami. I gotta get my Spanish like perfect. Cause like, I really wanna have a conversation just full on Spanish with someone. Alright, y'all, that's it for Carol G, Becky G, Mommy. That was actually like that. That was a little vibe. Let me know what y'all think, man. Y'all know I love reacting to this because, you know, I told you I understand some of what they're saying, but at the sometimes I don't. So it's like me sitting here trying to put together what they're saying and still vibing out and reacting to the song at the same time. So let me know what you guys think. We're on the road to 10K. We do have another Spanish, my boy Rachi RD dropped another one. So we got that in the next couple videos. So just stay tuned. Big Grizz.